How's it going?
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Hi there.
Hey.
How's it going?
Yeah. Hey, Josh.
He's in trouble.
Hey, how are your classes going? Are they going okay?
Yeah, they're fine.
And Tram, are you learning anything in Tram's class besides how to make the most spectacular wedding ever?
I think so.
Yeah, okay. And what about your dad? Is everything going okay with him? Because, you know, I'm a principal's kid too. And I can't imagine what it is like to live with him.
It's fine.
Okay, because now, I mean this in the best way possible, but your dad, he's an odd one, if you know what I mean.
Oh, yeah, trust me, I know.
Okay, well, good. Now, I just want you to know that I'm looking out for you. And if anything should happen, I've got your back.
Okay,
all right. Now, I don't know if you know this or if you'd believe this, but Josh, there's something special about you. In fact, you have been chosen for great things.
Okay, good to know. I better get going with class.
All right then, well, carry on. Okay, we'll see ya.
At last, I found you.
The fact that you had the common coinage, which was a stronger coin than what you had in Rome. He's here.
Out of my way.
What? No! Ah!
So 2x minus.
Where is he?
What?
There you are.
Come with me, there's no time.
What's going on?
Never mind, you come with me. We need to go, now, everyone. Just stay back, come with me, come.
No time now. We have just got to go.
Stop them.
Go! 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 Hurry! Hurry! Oh. Back!
Obi-Wan.
It's been a long time since I've been called that name.
Still playing the hero, I see. I should have known you would guard the Chosen.
Go back, Vader. The Empire's fallen already. It just doesn't know it yet.
Excuse me, that's kind of hard for me. I should probably get back to class.
You are going nowhere, Chosen.
Oh, boy.
Be gone, Obi-Wan, for now I am the master.
We shall see. Well, that was different.
What's happening?
I don't know, but this ends now.
Stop, stop. Come to see what's happening.
What?
You're breaking the multiverse.
The multiverse? What?
Haven't you seen the new Spider-Man or, like, any of the Avengers movies?
No.
Oh, boy. This is bad.
Get the Chosen.
Protect the boy!
Wow! You are a terrible shot.
Boy.
Why do you want him anyway?
He is the Chosen. I must stop the prophecy.
Oh, poor Vader. The prophecy has already been fulfilled. Yes, he is the Chosen One. But there's really nothing special about him.
Hey,
This whole school is filled with the Chosen, and one before them already defeated your empire. And now the whole galaxy simply awaits for the Chosen to rise up and declare freedom, and your empire will collapse. The universe, in all of its multifaceted brokenness, will be healed.
Lies!
Did we just save the world?
No. The world's already been saved. We just need to let the world know.